It was a total shock when I found out I had cancer because my colon had ruptured and it took them a long time to figure out what was wrong with me.
There's no easy way to fight cancer. I had 13 sessions of chemo lasting over 26 weeks.
If I'd had somebody reach out to me when I was first going through this, it'd have been so much easier on me. There's a lot of people out there that just don't know anything, and I was one of those people.
I'm here at Synergy, which is a multidisciplinary conference, and I've had the good fortune and opportunity to work with Suzanne and the YES Foundation on patient education, and it's really a great idea for an advocacy group to be here to remind the physicians of the patients that they take care of and sort of disseminate the information which isn't getting out there.
As a patient, you realize that there's more than just one way to approach cancer. There might be, you know, multiple ways because you might have multiple tumors. And being aware of what's out there can make a world of difference to each individual.
Now, finally, I got some insurance, and I met up with Susan Lindley, who got me hooked up with Methodist Hospital here in Dallas. So I'm getting some real help now.
The ASCO GI meeting is really the premier meeting in the world for those of us that are interested in GI cancers and their treatment.
It's really one of the premier events, and I'm really glad to see that YES is here to share in that experience.
We're so happy that YES is here to help us understand from the patient perspective, but also we can take this information back to our organizations and connect our patients with YES.
Liver Tumors is just a fabulous organization, helping cancer patients, bringing cancer patients together, and bringing hope and happiness to all of us.
Unless you're going through this, it's really hard to understand. And then when we all connect with each other, we speak the same language, we feel the same feelings. And it helps to deal with your fears.
I owe it to celebrate life. And you know what? Not just going to the Emmys, but to be able to say, if I'm feeling good and I can work with Suzanne, I can give something back.
Whenever you come with Suzanne, she always has elements of surprise for us. And she does it for not only me, she does it for everyone.
Greg reaches out and finds somebody like Suzanne on the internet. And it's opened up door after door of hope and information and support. And weekends like this where we can all get together, it's just so beneficial for all of us.
I was able to get the Cirrus-Fears radiation into my liver and killed two of the tumors. Several have not changed, and there has been no new growth.
We met with doctors down in Chicago, and we learned about Cirrus-Fears, which had never been brought up. And now it's like we have a map, and we know what we can do next.
There's such a comfort to come to events where there's other survivors. And it's not that misery loves company, but the first time you meet them, you feel like you've known them your whole life. You've got that bond.
Say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
And we say yes to hope.
Yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Dis oui à l'espoir.
Yes to hope.
Absolutely yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope.
Say yes to hope, hold fast, and shine brightly.